Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My name is Noshin Gul, and I pray this message reaches you in the best of iman and health. We truly are living through times that are unprecedented. None of us were anticipating to be in such a situation, but alhamdulillah ala kulli hal. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We have gratitude in every state that He subhanahu wa ta'ala puts us in. As we know, it is part of our iman to believe that the khair and the shar are all from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that the good and the bad are all from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. This life is nothing but a test. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us in the Quran al-Kareem that He will test us. He will test us with our health, He will test us with our wealth, and He will test us in our children. And the greatest of all tests, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala save myself and all of you from it, is a test of iman. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow us always to be steadfast and firm in our belief in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the religion of Islam. We're living through a time where we need to really seek assistance, the assistance of God Almighty. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has told us in the Quran al-Kareem, وَاسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has told us to seek assistance through sabr, patience, and through salah. And then He subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَإِنَّهَا لَكَبِيرَةٌ إِلَّا عَلَى الْخَاشِعِينَ. That indeed, surely this is a difficult thing to do, except for those that are humble, that have humility. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling us to seek His assistance through patience and through prayer. These are times where inshallah we need to be amongst those people that are patient, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that He is ma'as sabirin, He is with the people of patience. And patience is an act of worship which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has told us there is a limitless reward for. There's an infinite reward for your sabr during these difficult times. And sabr is a station that one attains through restraint, through endurance, through gratitude, through being forbearant. Inshallah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow us to be amongst the people of sabr. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow us to be steadfast in our prayer during this difficult time. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala shower us with His infinite mercy during these difficult times. And may God bless the Council of Mosques of Bradford for their tireless work and their effort. Inshallah, stay home and stay safe.